Hey guys, I'm Surabhi and welcome to my channel Food in My Aura. Today's recipe is of raw papaya. So first let's know what raw papaya is good at. It's a good source of vitamins and minerals. It's good for brain development. It's good for bones and skin. It improves digestion and it naturally detoxifies the digestive system. Raw papayas are not that popular when compared to the ripe ones because they do not contain as much sugar. In fact, they are difficult to eat raw. So here, we are incorporating it into a recipe with some other ingredients in order to satisfy our taste buds as well. So let's begin making raw papaya salad. For this, we need a raw papaya, 3 tablespoons of roasted and crushed peanuts, 1/2 tablespoon of powdered sugar, some freshly ground black pepper, 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, and rock salt to taste. Firstly, cut the papaya into half and scoop out the seed. Then peel the papaya and grate it. Try to follow this action to ensure longest shreds possible. They look so nice when they are long. Then in a mixing bowl, take shredded papaya or say papaya noodles and add other ingredients. Add peanuts, add sugar, add black pepper powder, add salt and lemon juice. Then give it a good mix and your bowl of detox food is ready. If you like the recipe, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel to know more recipes. Thank you. Bye-bye.